Just found me this old cork top. One side says liqueur, the other side says Cointreau, if I'm even saying that correct. Uh, 1950s. Definitely not 1850, but that's if I had to guess, that's a 1950s. I am definitely keeping that. That is cool.